Here are some must-try restaurants in Detroit. First one is Aima. This is a Asian noodle spot down in Corktown. I loved all of the appetizers. They've got a pretty unique and very extensive menu. We got some ramen. You can pick your broth and then add whatever meat you want to it. I really enjoyed the appetizers and they have mocktails. Second place is Mad Nice. This is in Midtown Detroit. It's very California vibes inspired and it's an Italian restaurant. I loved their drinks. Make sure you try out the 55 Thunderbird one. We both got pizzas and the desserts were, 12 out of 10. So good. Next is Central Kitchen and Bar. I went here 3 times, y'all. First off, for happy hour, they have half off your appetizers. And then for brunch, I didn't care for the crepes, but the chicken and waffles, I went back to get it again. They also have pretty good cocktails. The next place was Calaf Grill. This is a Lebanese restaurant in Dearborn, Detroit. You guys, everything we ordered from the salad, the pita bread, and then all the different meat kebabs were so good. They were just so flavorful. This like very tangy barbecue taste. I loved it. Now, Batch Brewing Co.